Halcyon City, there's no place like it anywhere else on Earth. And to those who call it home, there's no place better. Halcyon City is a massive, bustling megapolis. Gleaming silver skyscrapers adorn its business districts, and assorted streets, bridges, and rails crisscross its body. Countless people from countless cultures and walks of life populate this great city. It's a contradictory and wonderful combination of darkness, crime, corruption, and flaws built on the errors of the past, alongside light, hope, and the promise of change and growth. It's always been the city of tomorrow and yesterday, and that's never been more true than today. Halcyon is the focal point of the super-powered, extra-normal world. Caped figures soar through its skies and break into fights against terrible monsters and gigantic robots. Villains scheme in nefarious lairs hidden in the clouds over the city, while heroes meet and contemplate their next course of action in their golden halls of justice. Paranormal adventurers walk Halcyon City's streets, looking for distortions and portals to other realms, while time travelers and aliens make this city their home, for better or worse. The city's always had more than its share of strange heroes and goings-on, but since the late 1930s, it's played home to more superhumans and their kin than any other place on Earth, and the city has evolved to fit its population. Construction crews work at ridiculous speeds to repair the damage done in superhuman brawls. Law enforcement has adapted to the superhuman activity with a unique set of responses and equipment. Halcyon hosts the headquarters of Aegis, the Advanced Expert Group for Intervention and Security, an elite government agency that arose specifically to deal with superhumans, among other weird, secret, and superhuman-oriented organizations. Over the course of 80 or so years of superheroes, Halcyon City has seen three relatively distinct generations of superheroes rise and fall. These three generations are known colloquially as the Gold Generation, the Silver Generation, and the Bronze Generation. But now, there's a new generation rising. The children of other superheroes, or trainees of prior generations, or brand new superpowered individuals, all trying to figure out who they are in the midst of Halcyon City's own special brand of wonder and insanity. That's you. You're the new generation. And soon enough, this city, with its amazing miracles and impossible wonders, will be yours. Who will you be when it's time to inherit Halcyon's reigns? What will you make of the place? Whose butts will you kick along the way?